Hi guys, welcome back to Black Ops 6 campaign. We are now on ground control. Capture Matvei Gusev before he escapes Kuwait.
Captain Sims.
Not now.
Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
Oh, no, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew. Leave in five.
Hold up, Case. Adler's on the hunt, but we still got rules out here. I trust you'll follow.
Let's go!
Coalition airstrikes are wrapping up. That's our cue.
Entrance is on the other side of the parking lot. Let's move.
Airstrike cleared the way.
Contact! Snipers on the overpass!
Got mortar fire! Clear them out.
That team's done for. Just one mortar team left.
Well, I can't even get a view of them. I like that it slows down. missed.
Land cover fire. Reload mag.
Ow. Didn't make the headshot noise. I was definitely a headshot. See?
Area's clear. Let's get through that terminal.
You're lucky I'm a sharpshooter, Abdul. Okay? You're lucky I can slow down time.
Goose's plane is on the other side of this terminal. Right, let's hurry.
No, Sims, I'm taking left. Damn, these guys are actually doing something. I did not kill all those guys.
Just hope this goose of guys work.
Uh-oh.
Shotgunner up front. That is a Marshall's team.
Oh no. Oh no. Well, if he's a shotgunner, then just keep your distance. Right? Let me take off his helmet real quick.
Finish him off.
Oh. You're gonna what? You didn't finish. Oh, oops. Well.
Pull back.
You ain't falling back? I don't think so. Y'all don't give up, do you?
Clear. Goose's plane is on the right. Hasn't hit the runway yet. Clear. Move up. Coalition tanks will be in range any minute now. Let's get to the gate.
First, let me lock this, pick lock this real quick.
Got some injured here. Check your corners.
They look unarmed. Stay cool.
Hey, look out.
What the? I ain't taking chances. Who do you think I am? Money. Oops, sorry, Allo. Oh shit. Take this. And this. Take this. And this. The heck did I just heal? That is ridiculous. Jesus Christ.
No way this plane's taking off now. It's pinned between us and the tank car. Marshall, we're about to board.
Copy, grab him and go. Coalition's almost on your ass.
Yeah, see what gun is this?
Jet bridge is clear. Case, take point.
AEK 972.
RC, ambush.
It's a food round, though. He ain't gotta be in here.
Clear. It's not Gusev's plane. We took the bait. Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc. So we shortcutted across the tarmac.
The hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
Y'all are stupid. Zero reaction time. You guys are supposed to be military.
How about now?
Tarmac, or we lose Gusev. We're sending ducks if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
Gusev's cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac.
You're gonna get pounded out there.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
I'll think of something.
Follow me.
Oops, sorry, Sims. Holy shit.
Of course it is. Hey, let's go.
This is actually an all-out war.
Coalition tanks are gonna be better for us in this T-72. Fuck me. I'm gonna get pulverized with my own tank run.
Oh, okay. Stay down. Oh my god.
Fuck that guy.
Fuck that guy.
We gotta go. Come on.
You're a hard man to find, Gusev.
It's high time we had a chat.
Please, demand the enforcement to help them. They threaten my family.
You buying that, Sims?
No. Kids probably came with the wallet.
It's a good thing we brought a lie detector. Case, make him talk.
I don't know. Why would they tell me?
You're lying.
No. I swear it. They don't share anything unless they need to.
Case.
Jane Harrell brought me a biological agent, the Cradle, from an American lab. The Pantheon wanted me to make it infectious, more violent. The victims tear each other apart, like animals.
Who else is working with Harrell? Daniel Livingston?
Never heard of him. I don't know! I don't, please! You must believe me!
Pull the plug, Case.
No! No! Stop! I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is!
Keep talking!
For Kuta. Former Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon lab years ago, before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the Cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of them now.
Why? No!
He told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Gusev's in my custody now.
Marshal, you catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother Lode's in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
The Cradle leaves that camp. The Pantheon can release it anytime, anywhere. Millions could be at risk. It's up to us.
Oh, wee.
Gusev's in Vorkuta, the Pantheon will have that base well defended. We'll approach at low altitude, land a few miles out. The next phase is all you, Sid.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
The saboteur. I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them.
Heavy military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
I guess he'll do.
Hey, he's finally back.
He'll need to refuel on
board. Good lord, that's crazy.
Marshal, I'm in uniform. About to engage in a little reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Okay.
Any other options?
Someone's stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order. I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads. Convince them to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility. An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below. I might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet-talking the guard inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means.
Use the map to investigate multiple ways of sabotaging the enemy's radar, surface the air missiles, and attack helicopter. Clear the way for your team to infiltrate the base. Okay? Whoops.
Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go. And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
Even in disguise, some actions are considered restricted, such as lockpicking or aiming weapons. Entering restricted areas will make enemies suspicious. Getting caught will blow your cover. Okay.
Just have to work my magic on this lock.
Okay. Morning.
Good morning.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
Sorry, man. That really sucks, dude. That really does. I was thinking about just taking him down, honestly. Hey, man, I'm one of you. How's it going? Pantheon, right? Yeah, I know.
Good here. Copy that.
Hey, you.
Just tell Sergeant Whitman that I'll have it ready for him. Out.
Copy that.
Is the radar system operational right now?
As far as I know. Why? Something wrong? Junk. They could be right. I'm still trying to figure this shit out.
Looks like they recently ran a clutter simulation. Whatever that is. The radar must go offline when the simulation's running. Report codes. Interesting. One's listed as system malfunction. Code 11A. He was deferring to a Sergeant Whitman over the radio. That might be useful.
So what's up? There is no code 11C. You sure you heard that right?
Oh my god, what is it? Fuck it.
You serious? Why am I just now hearing about this? Was he more specific about what he wants? Not surprising, I guess. First time I've ever handled one of those. I'll just wait on your word to kick that simulation off.
Radar's handled. I talked their operator into running a clutter simulation.
Clutter simulation? They won't see us coming.
I like that. Now for the helo in that SAM site. Whichever you want next.
I take that SAM site next. That helo is neither here nor there. Nice, I'm glad. Is there a way to get to that SAM site from here? Or no? Is it just blocked off by fences? I could probably go this way maybe. I don't want to. I picked this lock. Is anyone nearby?
These may come in handy for
something. Any other container? Where else would I put it? We're running out of room.
I shouldn't leave this body lying around.
That's how, I guess. Thank you for that door. Oh, it's obstructed.
This wiring could use a trim. Their missiles are compromised.
Good work. Now you need to get the guard to swap the active warheads for the duds.
I could plant this on one of the defenses.
Wait, should I just...
adversaries.
What's your status?
Okay. I wanted to see if I could... Hey, dude. What's up?
Hey, hey. Fresh meat.
Gross.
Nothing personal. It's a revolving door around here. They just got here. I don't see any reason to rush it.
Looks like the origin of that warhead shipment was Belarus.
Okay. Belarus.
A work order to put new guidance chips into the warheads. Model GCX-78.
GCX-78.
These new warheads aren't supposed to be installed until tomorrow. Maybe I can expedite that.
So what do you know about these warheads anyway? I haven't even seen you around before now. Sure, but those things aren't ready yet. Well, if you're so in the know, what's the upgrade? Okay, I guess I can look into it this afternoon. Well, okay then. I'll get those new warheads installed right away.
Now you just gotta clip their wings. Go hit the helo, sir.
Let me take this body real quick. 1 second. That works. And now for... Why is that door obstructed? Why? Oh, I broke that. My bad. Okay. Oh, man. It's crazy here, guys. We're doing great work. Good job, people.
Another day in paradise.
Yeah, it is, man. It really is.
I need to load something onto the chopper. It's urgent.
Sure. You got an authorization for?
It looks like the insignia for the French Foreign Brigade. Some kind of authorization forms with the same signature. Captain Betzer. He has pull around here.
Okay.
Isn't that sweet? Keeps a photo of his two daughters around while digging up biological weapons.
So, you got a form or what? No kidding. I owe a lot to him, but after my 5 years, to get out. No offense. I have two girls. We should keep my personal life out of this.
Whoops.
Come back if you find your form.
God damn it.
It's me again.
Yeah, you finally got that form.
I gotta talk to someone then. Who do I gotta talk to?
Garcia said there's some kind of tunnel system under the base.
Oh yeah. This whole thing was a prison camp.
I could use more of these.
Sucks to be whoever got sent here.
No kidding. I hear the experiment.
No.
Another
another day in paradise.
The lab was built in the tunnels. Apparently the Soviets used it in the 80s for their bioweapons program.
Damn it. I fucked that up. Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna get in now. Can I go through this way? No, it doesn't look like it. This is like a way, no. Block that off. Okay then. That sucks. Okay. Kinda fucked that up.
Mentioned it to you. You got something.
Oh.
Looks like some kind of work authorization form.
Hmm. That sounds useful.
It's me again.
Yeah, you finally got that form. Okay, tell the guys they're good to go.
Maybe I could do something with that cargo outside the gate.
Yeah, it looks good, dude. Oh, it's going good.
Could place some C4 here. Set explosives on some cargo.
Not to find some sucker to load that bomb under their bird.
Okay, now what?
They got you patrolling too, huh?
Yeah, dude. It's hard work, sucks. Now what do we gotta do? I showed him an authorization form. And I planted explosives here. Go talk to. Oh, I talked to this shit loaded.
Not about time. Let's get to it.
Marshal. Little gifts been delivered into their chopper.
It's Christmas in Vorkuta.
That's all of the targets.
And no sign of the weapon. They gotta have a security station. You might be able to use the camera feed inside to locate the weapon. Then we fly in guns blazing.
Something's up.
Seeing increased activity over here.
Damn.
Great advice. I'm on the security terminal. Stand by. It's locked with another cipher code.
Alright. 3 is P 7 A. Is it just Pantheon? Don't do this. Oh wait, it might not be. It's not Pantheon. Wait. No, it's not Pantheon. Well, I thought it would be. One. Wait. Two. Wow, they really tricked us there, didn't they? 3 is. Four T. What? 6 is E. Zero is S.
I'm in.
What kind of ward is that? What am I looking for?
Yesterday morning, Commander. Is really not enough time to completely...
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt...
I will determine the risks.
Commander, if...
Is that?
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
Things have been quiet around here, but I don't expect that to last much longer. Come with me.
Hello.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Harrow confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Harrow unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way underground.
Alright.
Moving out now.
Seth, time to take that radar offline.
My pleasure.
Hey, radar man, remember me?
Yeah, that clutter simulation set up. Whitman ready for it?
He sure is.
Starting now.
Good.
Arcus 1, we've got aircraft to the northeast. Fast approach, you got this?
Are you serious? No, I've got a sim running right now.
Looks like a... Cut. Hey, we're taking fire!
Fire in the hole!
Oh my god.
Ted, we're approaching the base. How's it going down there?
Moving to the rendezvous point. Send all the way to Harrow.
That's what I want to hear.
Oh, let's fucking go. This campaign was already sick. This is just putting it up top, bro. Holy. Good Lord. Y'all have no idea what hit you. Y'all were actually just enjoying your day, and then all of a sudden this happened, huh?
Let's go down. Case, after me. Adler, you follow Case.
Right behind you, Case.
Perfect timing. Could use some help. The way underground is on the other side of the base.
Of course it is.
Holy shit. This mission got me hyped. This might be my favorite mission.
Grenade incoming.
Yeah, well, I... Never mind. I was gonna say I can get up on the roofs too, and I can't. Except, okay. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Stop it.
Clear. Let's get in there.
I'll make sure Harrow can't double back or slip out somewhere else.
See you on the other side. Felix, we're heading underground to find Harrow. Felix. Felix, you're breaking up. Can you hear me?
I can hear you just fine.
Oh, Jane, what the fuck? Fuck's sakes, dude.
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
On you, Case.
Pantheon ahead.
Ow. Yo, take this. Got one of them. Okay. Stay out of here. We're gonna get out of here alive, bitch! Oh shit. Bang, baby! Midigun! Oh, just you wait, pal.
got time for this shit.
Okay, divide and conquer. Case, left. Stand with me.
It's okay, I got a minigun. Wait, there's nothing over here. Do I go over here then? Okay.
Case, I know you can hear me. Troy's made his decision. It doesn't have to be yours. You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
Go fuck yourself. Yep. Stay away. I'm not going to listen to her, bro. Okay? Stay out. Come on.
Bumping into each other, don't we, Case? I take it Dr. Gimson pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work. You're principled. You may not believe it anymore, but I am too. It's all just about perspective. Oh, so that's where you draw the line, Case? The nature of a weapon? What does the form matter if it protects your values? What if you kill one person with that weapon, but you end up saving two lives?
Oh!
Easy! Easy!
Take me, kill me, Troy. There's nothing you can do to stop this.
You know I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. We're headed back to the Rook with the guests.
We got lucky down there.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
Yes.
She'll talk, one way or the other.
We're on our way home, and I can feel a giant guillotine hanging over our heads. When it drops, it's anyone's guess. Who is this person we're bringing back? Won't say a word. She's got that I know something you don't smirk on her face. I used to think it was cute, amusing. Maybe I should have seen this coming. She was changing, and I wasn't changing with her, but I couldn't tell the difference. I just can't wrap my head around this. The motivation. She was a patriot. Followed in her parents' footsteps. They were both CIA too. They were her inspiration. Believed in the mission. She never let them down. So what am I missing?
They're wasting their time in there. She's not going to give anything up.
Just be patient.
Hey, we got a problem.
Ada's still playing hard to get? Big surprise.
She had something embedded in her forearm, a device. Felix thinks it's a tracker of some kind.
They know where we are?
We should assume that.
Then let's get out of here. Take her someplace else.
No, we don't have time to relocate. We make our stand here. The Pantheon want her, they're gonna have to fight for her on our turf.
We need to get her to talk before that happens.
Doesn't sound like she's on a schedule.
Leave that to me. I've got something tucked away that'll help. I just need some time to prepare. You're okay with this, Marshal. Right?
Get on it. The rest of us will start fortifying the house.
If you got any unfinished business around here,
Now's the time to take care of it. Once we get started on Harrow, we're in it for the long haul. All
right. Well, this is getting good. Well, that's it for this one, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, click the like button, click the subscribe button, and click the bell to get notified every time I go live and upload a video. Thank you guys. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.